Well, electric cars are an attractive option for the longer term. There's no question about that. The batteries that we have today do involve lithium. We don't produce much lithium in the United States. We could produce more in the United States. We could produce more in Canada, depending on the circumstances, or we could import it from other places. It will be a long time before we run into lithium shortages or get anywhere near lithium shortages. Part of the problem with electric vehicles is that they are new and they are much more expensive than the vehicles that are out there now. And so people who want to move towards electric vehicles are going to have to pay a premium to get those vehicles. Those vehicles can only be produced at a certain rate. Therefore, even going flat out, it would take a very long time to make a big dent on the vehicle population in the United States, Canada, and the world. So this is not something that can be done overnight. And the problem is made worse by the fact that when oil production goes into decline, there will be ever-deepening recession for well over a decade. What that means is people aren't going to have the money to buy new vehicles. What they're going to have to do is do the best that they can with what it is they've got. They simply won't be able to afford the extra cost. And in fact, a lot of people are going to probably end up being out of work. So the speed with which we move towards electrification in vehicles is not going to be anywhere near as rapid as people think. And what this gets down to is rates of change, the rate that one can come up with new electric vehicles and people can buy them, which is a limit in a recessionary period. And the rate that world oil production will go into decline. And unfortunately, the rates that oil production in the world will go into decline are very significant. And the result is that if we don't get a head start on the oil decline problem, the oil decline is basically going to run away from our best efforts for a number of years. And that's why we can't fix this problem quickly. That's why we have to talk about, in the best of circumstances, that this problem is going to be a severe and deepening problem for much more than a decade.